All right, my guys and gals, we are live. BobberBreaks.com.
Igniting.
The Collector and you at 11:10. Oh, we made it back from downtown Cleveland. We missed. I left early and still missed the end of the daggone comeback. Can't believe it. They came back and won. Made it here in time, sort of. Pulled in at a couple minutes after 11. Uber guy let me down. First Uber guy failed me. Second Uber guy got me. But anyway, we're here. That is the commitment I have, guys. We got to keep it going. We're going from a basketball game to basketball cards. Want to invite you guys to what we got. We got a couple of new guys. So I'll explain a little bit how we go here. We're on Northeast Ohio. Been doing this since 2013. We can't do it without you guys. So a sincere thank you, big time thank you to everybody who joined in tonight. Normally we're on about 8 o'clock, 7:30, doing early stuff through our website, BomberBreaks.com. Since this is my last chance to get to a ball game this year, took advantage of doing that. That's why we're starting late here at 11 o'clock. So Facebook group, I want to invite you guys to jump into that group. We also have the page, of course. All cards ship, any multi-teamers, you got to own over 50%, otherwise we'll randomize it. Shipping likely is going to go out tomorrow, Saturday at the latest. So if you do want a picture of anything, let us know right away. And I'm going to start opening these boxes and packs and everything. So guys, thanks so much. Good luck. If you are here, always fun to hear from you guys. Give me a quick shout out. Well, let me know where you're watching from. If we got any new guys, I saw a couple of new names at least, it looks like. So let's get moving here. Still fighting that little cold, but not too bad. Cornelio, the game was fun. Although, didn't actually go in and actually start watching the game until toward the end of the first quarter. Cavs had a big lead from the moment Kevin and I went in and started watching the game. Cavs got behind enough to we thought that the game was going to be done. And we're just like, all right, I got to leave. I got to get out of here. Let's roll. Got to come back, do the breaks. Cavs are going to lose, and then they come back and win. We listened to it on the Uber ride back to our vehicles. And then, you know. But anyway, always fun. They do a great job down there. Good atmosphere. LeBron got smacked in the head. If you guys see the highlights, I'm sure they'll show it. How, like, he was chirping. I mean, just chirping like crazy at the referees after he got smacked in the head going to the hoop. I mean, that's what LeBron does, I know. But it was kind of crazy. Dude got drilled pretty good. Gary, I would say by midnight, I'm going to be rolling on the flawless, man. This isn't bad at all. It's not as many packs as some of those other products, but even though it looks like a lot. And then we've got the Donruss Signature Series, which is not bad. That's a quick break. And Vertex. So, it's going to be around midnight, I would say, Gary, around midnight. Maybe 10, 5 after, but hey, I understand. You got to hit the hay. Take a nap, Gary, and then make an alarm for an hour. How's that? Get over here and read the list. So, guys that are in tonight, scroll through the list here. We got TJ's cards for you with the Hawks, Wizards, Celtics, Pat Nub, Nets, Suns, Kings, Spence French, Hornets, Doc C, 6969, Bulls, Mavs, Lakers, Jazz. Welcome to the break panel, man. Good luck to you. Donnie K with the Cavaliers and the Wizards who played tonight. Oh boy, Skins Dog. That's pretty cool. Skins Dog literally has both teams that play tonight. Was down there checking out the game, watched it tonight. Except for the last 4 minutes. Gosh dang it. 20 lifestyle, or 420 lifestyle. All right, my man, go with your Nuggets. I bet you live in Colorado where the wacky weed is free. Or wait, it's not free, but you can do it. Okay. Mishamon, Michelle, go with your Pistons. Krypton, Toby, Warriors, Matt Sig with the Rocks, Charles, Pacers, Blazers, Jeff, ooh, with the Grizz, JCLE, Clips, Heat, Thunder, Magic, Sixers, Lawrence with the Bucks, uncirculated jersey number, Timberwolves, Kel, Duo Mr. Zero, Pellies and the Raptors, Alexander Risco, underscore zero, Knicks. Welcome. You guys are all those last three. Welcome in, man. JMaxShell9 with the Spurs. Alrighty. So, guys, yes, we are located in Northeast Ohio. My uncle's nickname was actually Bomber. He played softball in the northwest part near Bowling Green, south of Toledo a little bit. Thanks for guys for staying up late. The night owl. It's a night owl break. We're West Coasters. All right, there's our first stack. Boom. Guys that are tuning in, we just started off here with our eBay breaks of Optic Basketball and Six Series and Vertex. And then we'll get into the Flawless. We got one Flawless break sold out right now at our website, bomberbreaks.com. We have random serial numbers, left side serial numbers, $50 a spot. If you miss, you will get a pack of football cards in there. So a no skunk kind of deal. We have random hits, random teams also available. Jason, what's up, man? When's tomorrow come? Ah. Unbelievable, man. It's the longest darn game of the year. Of course. Kevin and I, we split a 10-game package, so it's rare. It's like, this is the last, might be the last time I get down there and actually see LeBron in a Cavaliers uniform. Probably is going to be the case, because seems like he's gonna be gone after this season, sadly. J-Bo, man, I know we've been up till 2 in the morning, haven't we, here on on the break pad. Tell you what, sometimes it is good mojo to watch later. Man, you think they could... You think Toronto's got a real shot? I think I... Whenever they played most recently, I heard somebody say that was... The Cavs won 13 of the last 17. But, man, the Cavs defense tonight, they had a big lead the first quarter, and then it just fell apart. I mean, they just couldn't stop them. Open three-pointers, driving to the lane. Beal and Wall were just killing them. So, I'd say the Raptors got a chance. Anybody's got a chance, man. I don't know who they're going to be playing in the first round, but. Jason, are the Raps healthy? Is everybody good? That'll be nice. Man, I remember you guys had McGrady and Vince Carter there, but Damon Stoudemire, man, I really liked watching him. Early on in the Raptors franchise history. Favorite Raptor. Jason, who's your favorite one? It's gotta be Vince, right? Or is it the Flosser? My favorite's the Cat of Jurassic Park. They were curious like a cat. They tore up everything. What is Donnie Football waving at over there? Looks like Donnie Football is trying to mess with Adam Pond. Oh, I see a gold one. I see a gold prism. All right, guys, we're ready to look through the cards now. We got them all on the break pad. 12 and a half minutes in. Record pace. All right, guys, I'm going to keep moving as quickly as I can tonight since we're starting late. Good luck. May the boom be with you all. Where's my sleeve? There they are, ready to go. All right, yes. So guys, all cards are shipping. The key rookies will be top loaded as well as all serial numbers. Anybody else here that's in this break that hasn't said hey yet, welcome. Good luck. Fighting the cold a little bit still. But voice should hold okay. Istanbul. You may... wasn't he in Mike Tyson's punch out? Alright, here we go. Marketing. Rook. Dennis Smith Jr. It's a refractor. Blake Griffin of the Clips. Blake Hitz, 58 out of 79. Nice one. Make a little more room. Here we go. J.C. Lee with the Clips. Dunn refracted. Semi has somebody behind him the other way. And oh my, Vince Carter, Sacramento. Speaking of insanity, Kings for Alexander. 6 out of 39. Boom. Short print. There's a Fultz rookies. Covington, Smith Jr. rook. The champ is here, Sean Marion for the Mavericks. 41 out of 175. So, guys, while I was at the game, I had already helped me with the eBay stuff. I think everybody got their invoices and everything, but if anybody was like, hey, wait, looks like everything came through okay. So, big thanks to Artie for helping us out tonight. Reggie, 70 out of 199. Oh, boy. Rolly Turioff for the Lakers. Autograph number one of our first six for the Los Angeles Lakers. Doc DRC 6969. Signature series. Zizic, Irvin. Switchful thinking, Kemba Walker. Goodness. All right, now we, the tunes were a little wild there. Champus here, kid. Lonzo rookie. Antes is a DeMarcus Cousins orange for the Pelicans. 77 out of 199.
What's up, guys? It's a teaser. Me and the General hanging out. Magic.
Ooh, number 3 out of 175. Magic. There's a Donovan Mitchell rookie. There's an Antes Zizic. 79-175 for the Cavs. Chauncey. De'Aaron Fox. Paul George. Swanigan for the Blaze, 95 of 99. Josh Jackson. Elf, Orlando, 65 of 199. Kamari Carroll. Redemption for an autograph here. Give me a moment, guys. Oh, boy, Steph Curry. Oh, boy. Wow, who has the Warriors? There's a gold Steph for the Warriors. Toby. Wow. Toby C. Boom. Congrats, man. Serial number 6 of 10 on the Curry. Wow, man. Congrats. There's JJ, former Buckeye. Kuzma rook. Marcus Morris. 81 out of 175. His brother was on the court tonight. Tatum rookie. All right, let's find out about the redemption. Good luck all. We've got a rated rookies signatures. Number 151. It is of Zao Key. Well, I have the checklist one click away for that reason right there. Well, not Q. Rockets. Rockets, 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 Maddie Six, Montana. Congrats, Montana. Take another gold one coming up. Another rookie's faults. Dennis Smith Jr. rook behind him is something signed. And wow, it's Gordon Hayward for the Celtics. Boom! Boston has owned this case. Wizard. Wizard X. Congrats, man. That looks like a gold one. And it is. Wow. 2 of 10. Gordon Hayward. Sounds like he's going to be back very soon. Josh Jackson rookie. Next season, full strength, man. DeAndre Bembry, 64 out of 99. I can't say I was too saddened by the news of Kyrie, but backwards. Wow, there's a nice Donovan Mitchell. DRC. Wow. Boom. 20 out of 39. My dad's worth a few bones. Awesome, man. Grats, DRC. Welcome. Hit a big Mitchell right there. Now I just need an auto, huh? Anybody out there in this break, man? 148 to 175. It ain't that late out there now. Ruben Reed. Derek White refracting. De'Aaron Fox. I set those aside. Those will be in the top loaders. And an orange Rudy Gobert. Another one for the Jazz. 177 out of 199. Josh Hart. Markkanen. Kuzma, that's a refracting one. Kui, there he is. Kwai. Zhao Kwai. Kyrie Irving. Boston, 89 out of 175. Kuzma again. Tatum Rook. And guess who's next? Rated rookie on card autograph, Malik Monk for the Hornets. Spence French. Congrats to you. Refracting autograph. The Hornets youngster, Dennis Smith Jr. Swanigan for Portland. That's numbered as well. 155 out of 199. Donovan Mitchell rookie card. Behind him is a Greek freak in red. 2 of 99. Green one. Seth Curry. 5 to 175. Champus here, Dennis, and Curry, and there's a Jason Tatum refracting the rookies. Damian Dotson for the Knicks, 79 of 99. 0-1-2. All right, last deck. Good luck, everyone. Nuggets. Paul Millsap, 31 of 79. There's a Fultz rookie. Kobe, champs here. Marion, champs here. That's got serial number 05 out of 175. D'Angelo Russell, 36 of 199. We're getting bonus serial numbers, it seems like, all of a sudden. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Kuzma, rated rook. Nicholas Batum, 22.99. Added on to the Hornets. Jason Tatum, rook. Lonzo, refractor. Lakers. Robert Horry, there's another Lonzo rook. Swanigans everywhere, 37 of 175. Kyrie Irving. Lonzo, the rookies. And something behind Jared Allen. Looks like a live autograph. Here we go. Flip it around. It is Orlando Magic. Wesley. Hey, Wondu. J-C-L-E. Autograph for you, my man. Paul George. J.J. Kobe All-Stars. Well, there, a cut, and there's an autograph over there. Insanity, there's Alonzo Rook. De'Aaron Fox, the rookies. De'Aaron Fox. All clear, that's a refractor only. J.J. Curry is back for Dallas, 76 of 199. So two golds in these six boxes. There's Markieff, he was in action tonight. Wiggins refracting. Kuzma. Tatum. Jaylen Brown, 45 out of 49 for Boston on an autograph here. We Jan Swanigan is a Clipper. Milos Teodosic. Clips. That's one for JCLE. JCLE, baby. Congrats to you. There's Isaiah. So I can. Rudy Gay there for the Spurs. 153 out of 175. And that does it for the Optic tonight. Autographs. Teodosic. Yolandu. Monk. Donovan Mitchell. This is a special boom right there. 20 out of 39. Serial number style. Gordon Hayward out of 10. Gold autograph. Zao and Roddy Turioff. Those are the six autographs. And also very much noteworthy in there was a gold number to 10 of that dude. 6 out of 10 for the Warriors. It's also a nice Vinsanity out of 39. Plus all these. Guys, all these will be top loaded. These are the serial numbers. All those key rookies as well. Thank you guys so much for joining. And that will do it for the Optic eBay stuff we do have in our store website. Check it out. Tier teams, man. Last I checked, it was at 10 spots. Got a few of them knocked out tonight during the day. So maybe that'll go Sunday night. Yep, still 10 left. But if you guys are interested in that, love to have you join in at BomberBreaks.com. You get two teams from Tier A and Tier B right there. Alrighty, that, as they say in show business, is a wrap.